My job is amazing.
Meaningful.
Fun.
Fulfilling.
Dynamic.
Amazing.
Inspiring.
Awesome.
Challenging.
Rewarding. Definitely.
My job is the best job in the world.
The thing that inspires me is the care and the service that people are willing to give. And it isn't just for the paycheck. People go above and beyond to do their job.
And it's kind of like the best kind of work. You could be doing a bunch of things, but really, you know, you can go home and sleep at night knowing that you're actually trying to do something good.
I'm inspired by the fact that I know that at the end of the day, something I have worked on is going toward the greater good, for something that makes a lasting difference, not for this moment or for this project, but in someone's life forever.
I believe that the people who are drawn to this work are people who have encountered something life-changing in their lives.
We've had five of our grandkids that have had major challenges and had to be helped at children's hospitals. And that's brought it home to me.
I have two miracle girls that were incredibly sick when they were born. I saw the care that was given by the professionals at Primary Children's Medical Center. So each and every day, I'm blessed to be able to say that I've got two beautiful little girls.
I keep on my desk a photograph of my little girl that was taken while she was up at Primary Children's Hospital, just a week after her open heart surgery. And to me, seeing that picture right in front of me all day long, that's representative of what we do.
My baby was sick last week with a cold, and the fact that he couldn't sleep and he was frustrated and upset, and I was just sitting in a chair holding him over my shoulder so he could breathe. And just going through that experience, I mean, the moms that have to go through so much more, I can't even imagine.
You know, every day we get envelopes in from donors from all over the country, and it's amazing to see the generosity of people. I'm inspired by those people that share, even though they may not have the means to do it. You know, and they're entrusting us with something that's sacred.
I think the best thing about working here with all these different people is you see the best in people every day.
I'm inspired by my coworkers.
I work with some of the best people I've ever worked with. I have the greatest coworkers ever.
The memories that are most significant to me are the relationships with people.
We have amazing, amazing, amazing talent in this building.
There is a big commonality in the attitude, and it's optimistic, it's positive, and it's dedicated to the cause.
I know it sounds trite, but we make miracles happen.
To be a part of something so big and so special is why I love my job.
This is the best job in the world that you can have. And if you haven't figured that out, and if your wife or spouse has not figured that out yet, you need to get them involved so that they can.
Our organization really brings out the best in people and gets everybody involved. And at the end of the day, the most important thing is kids have just that brief moment to enjoy their life. And even if it's not very long, at least they have a few days, a few weeks, a few years to enjoy their childhood.
Thank you.